Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. That was a tune called Don't Be That Way. And now we would like to do one of our early recorded arrangements. We hope maybe you'll remember and like this one. It's called September Song. Rich, ladies and gentlemen, Buddy Rich. Come on, Buddy. To introduce Miss Ruth Price.
I never cared much for moonlit skies and never winked back at fireflies. Now that the stars are in your eyes, I'm beginning to see the light. I never cared much for afterglow or candlelight on the mistletoe. Now that you turn the lights down low, I'm beginning to see the light. I used to ramble through the park, shadow boxing in the dark. Then you came and caused a spark. That's a far alarm fire now. My wine, now that your lips are burning mine, I'm beginning to see the light.
Thank you. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. That was called Cubano Chant. And now we'd like to do one of our recent recorded numbers. It seems to be very popular in the States, and we hope maybe you've heard it a time or two. And we hope you'll enjoy one called Shiny Stockings. One, two. Thank you. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very kindly. And now we would like to do an Ernie Wilkins arrangement of the great Duke Ellington's Take the A-Train. Thank you very much, and for our closing number, we would like to do one of our standards that we more or less have to play just about every place that we appear, especially at the Flamingo Hotel in Las Vegas, where we appear most of the time. Features our alto saxophonist Joe Riggs and Jack Percival at the piano, and it's called The 2 O'Clock Jump. 1, 2, 3.